Hello everyone and welcome back to Park Beyond on Twitch.tv on Game Nature, or should I say Game Nature is Twitch.tv all over. Anyway, we're going to be building some absolute crazy rides. Hopefully this game will not crash this time. They have fixed a load of crashes that happened, and this game actually crashed my whole computer. I think it wasn't due to the heat. I think it was the actual game itself, but I'm not sure. We'll see. Still takes a long time to load up. So annoying. I hope devs fix that soon. I'm not doing sandbox mode until we've done the campaign mode. Only one thing I am gonna be saying. Let's go at the end. Plus, I want to listen to the song. Right, let's go. Hello YouTube and welcome back to Park Beyond. And today we're going to continue on with the camp and where we left off, where it actually crashed out. So without further ado, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell, subscribe to the video, and let's get on into the game. Let's go. Right. It was 350. Auto save. No, it was 348. That was my manual savers. So, load that. I like that.
Hey, hey! Guess who's on the payroll now? Not that you'd know from the size of the checks Izzy cuts. I can see why this place attracts people who are passionate about theme parks, because they sure aren't getting rich. That said, I am only part-time. Gotta have room in my schedule for the extreme stunts. Speaking of which, I gotta go get doused in fireproof gel for something. Catch you later!
Yeah, the hook screen. Oh, now they finally gave me the hooks in the tutorial.
Well, it's a modest start to proceedings, but at least our visitor numbers are heading in the right direction. Although they'd be hard-pressed to go in the wrong one, all things considered.
Thank you. That's already done that one. That's very fast. Are you actually kidding me? There's only one train. No. There are multiple trains, aren't there? That's the bug. So, what is my aim? That's my team goal. If I can get the third one, I can get my team goal. That's all right. I got one of those robots. If I place it here, I'm going to do the entrance, so I'll have to place it somewhere. Everything seems to be okay. Yeah, I can't really do much. paramedic. We only got one mechanic. I'm just trying to build right here. What have I not built? Swinging ships? So QA, you can't have a QA, then the QA, but it's a path, there's a path in between it. Don't know why. How's the game work? Yeah, that is making a profit of minus. So I'm going to charge it a bit low. Oh, you can't do that one. Blazing Pendulum. Inferno Rings. First Contact. I'll do this one.
I don't think I'll ever get tired of building these impossified rides. It's like a brand new horizon has opened up in front of me.
Funny. From my perspective, it looks like a financial sinkhole. But then, so does every department right now. Those new inspirational plaques don't appear to be making me quite as upbeat as Phil hoped.
Well, we got enough. What the heck? The fun rating goes up. Ticket fee. Granite door going up. Come on! Turn 35? I'm just staying away from... Yes! Woohoo! And I've completed the goal! Boom! Now what shall we do? Shall we have this one? This one? This one. Oh no, that one, that one, no, that one, no. I don't want module, oh, I don't want that. So... I'm in between these two. That one, teens. Well, if you look, none of them like that. I might see more then, but I think I'm going to go with this one.
Yeah! Nice job!
And that means I'm going to upgrade another ride. I think I'm gonna... No. Wait.
It's really kind of fantastic watching all the visitors wandering around slack-jawed with amazement. I can't think of another place you see people so full of wonder. Well, except the crowds at one of my attempts to break the record for longest shark jump.
Impossible to dentist. Dentist. Oh! Wow! Hello! That take?
Oh, that new bin incinerator is going to be a big hit with the janitors and the guests. And it's surprisingly safe. Just so
long
as we don't blow away any fireworks.
I could not do it. Oh my god, this is insane. I love this game at all costs. Hello. Wait, is that Ben? Oh, it's a water drop. Hi, Ben. I'm just gonna wait for that crane to move up. Look at the oh my god! And look at that one! more new rides. This one, Bumper Ball. What is happening here? Oh my god, that thingy thing! Ah! It's like a fireworks display! That was like a fireworks display. Did you watch the Conrad one? Oh, Conrad received a new update in the 100 Rickman rewatch stream. For that, get a chance because it probably won't come on YouTube yet. Well, we've got another one that we can do. Right, come here, Janta. Where are you? Come get blasted. Yeah, you're. Hey! Pass by two shops. Build and open. Buys on the mark. Tattoo. And toy. Weight of 4 or higher. Right, where's the... I gotta get a path all the way up to there? Oh, let's do it. Right, fine. What's got a fun rating of 4? But you got that one. Oh, you got that one. Crazy Titan. I don't know where we've already got that one. Need to check. Oh yeah, we have. So it looks like we have the imposter. Or right, which one's got the part? Well, I haven't got the 3. Right, we're going to do this one. Even though it's got a fun rating of 3, we can impossify it and make it 4. Nope. I want my entrance to be pot. My entrance. That's got a free rating. I'm gonna need to upgrade that. Oh, I hope you enjoyed that one. Make sure you like and subscribe, hit the notification bell, so you can find an upcoming video, and I'll see you on the next video. Bye, YouTube! Bye, YouTube! And let's. I'm just gonna quickly get my drink and then I'll start a new recording and we'll carry on. City Skylines might be coming back. I think I might have sorted the problem with it. Let's say hello to YouTube. Hello YouTube and welcome back to Park on Game Nation. Today we have just built a new ride here and now we're going to, our daily task for today is impossify two shops and build and open a flat ride. Now if you see here, we can't impossify these because we need, we need two for shops. Okay, so we need two for shops, that means four for shops, and then we need, so nine, we need an impossible of nine. So I might not be able to get this ride done today because I'm going to stick down to half an hour videos for a while, but we can do the shops, at least. So without further ado, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit that little HTML notification down the video, and let's go into the game, let's go! We got an ice cream shop. Did we build an ice cream shop? Or did we just build a toffee apple shop? We just built a toffee apple shop. Let's build an ice cream shop over here. Let's build benches. We do need to build benches now. This is what we need to do. What are you? Fun. Oh, it says 2 stars. I thought it said 3 stars. Oh, wait, can we adjust the... Power. Can I move up down? Ah, left shift. Up or down. That is flushed on there and it's on the ground. It's like nice. So it says fun entertaining 4 or higher. But we'll be higher soon. Let's build some lamps. I got spray from water! That is nice! Get sprayed! Light, we can have light. Look what I did! I gotta get sprayed with water. Why would you have a light like this? Just flip it. Can I flip it? I can't even flip it. Darn it. Two, we can do the shot. Wait, how am I gonna flip these rides? Flip these what? Flip these rides? What the hell am I talking about? Yeah, I can't. I think we might not be able to after. Right. Welcome back, by the way. Can't do vending machines.
Fun fact, there's half a cup of sugar in the average can of soda. Not in ours, though. We've managed to cram in way more.
Oh my god, those kids are getting me hyper. Sugar. By far, yeah. But wait until she's on the Jingle Bell. That'll take some.
An apple a day keeps the doctor away. Candy apples have exactly the opposite effect with dentists.
That is a good fact. Now we gotta try and pacify. Let's build a big wheel. Right, we need to take a path from here. Build up here now. Build a drink store here, actually. Satisfying poo sound. I can't believe I just said that either. I'm just got an ATM there. Ferris wheel. Did I just demolish a building? Forgot one we need to, but I stuck a first wheel in. Oh, that is definitely making a loss now. £2.50. Oh, look at that boat ride.
Oh, no. God.
Just in case anything happens, always don't forget to save. Don't save in a while. Now it's chaos. So if anything happens, please come back to the team. Got two. Oh shit, you know what, let's put another light in here.
Got it.
I'm normally one of those people who never hardly ever saves. But if I know I have had a crash, if I know one game that I've crashed quite a couple times, that's when I'll start saving quite a bit until it's fixed. Whoa! Everyone getting wet. Who shall wear shard it? Hey, we need some of that fire thing. We're gonna do it right in the corner here. I'm gonna make to 5 before the end of the video. I'm gonna leave it there, thank you. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell on the video, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye YouTube! Bye YouTube! Right, I think now on to test see if City Skylines work. Because the reason why I wanted to test that is because I'm going to go on it on Saturday. But if it doesn't work, I can reschedule to another different game that I want to play. So that one to do now and check, see if it works. But I've actually took some mods out that could be causing the problem. So, yeah. So... Also, there are some I'm meant to buy some things because I don't. Can I? I'm just gonna quickly look at the DLC packs because there's apparently some new DLCs. I'm off to buy some. Meant to do it before. So. Add chart. Right. Yep, well, oh my god, there are a lot. There are a lot of brand new content, which I have not even seen. I'm just getting the ones I want for now. There are... God's sake, there's loads. Might be spending a lot of money here. But I want to keep. I'm not going to buy every single one. Obviously. There are absolutely a load. Completely a load. You should see how many bringing. Packs there are. This is already up to 41, nearly up to 40 quid already. Like I said, I don't need everyone. I don't get all the radios. I don't need all the radios. Right. I'm just going to check out these few and then I'll just buy a few more. Hopefully they should automatically install when I'm playing the game. Right, let's go and have a go. Hello, why is that? Still a bug with this. Right, let's go and see if we can play. Accept. I haven't played this in a long while. We're going to press play. We gotta wait for something to be downloaded. Okay, now we can play. Have you seen the latest trailer for City Skylines 2? Or should I say trailer? I think devlog, I think it is. Or highlight. You should watch on their YouTube. It's colossal. Are you kidding? I missed it. Oh my god. I might not need networks too no more. Because the plaza and pomades, 3 new roads, and it contains some other roads that I have in networks too. And pedestrians! Which might be a good thing because I can get rid of it. Right. I'm opening that. Right. Here we go. We got an incompatibility of mods. Now, nice. TMP 11 isn't broken. Wait! Remove? Oh! Wait, no, what the look? No. I got it. Got confused there. Here we go. TPE breaks again. In advanced junction rule. Right, okay, let's go and I need to take a picture of these. And we'll see if we can actually remove all these, because then I can now get my game back up and running. I think I subscribed to this. Where was it? So. Extension 2, look! But network extension 2 fixed doesn't. And they had network extension 3 includes bugs, dedicated bugs. Then they had network. Yeah. So. Wait. New modes for network extensions 2. Dead can't zone. Wrong. Traffic manager. The traffic manager did break the original traffic manager did break the game. But I already got the stable version. It's alright, already got the stable version. Wow, So, can I unsubscribe from this one, yeah. Right. Here we go. Network extensions 2. That one last updated 4 weeks ago, which is actually correct. I can have that one. Person crossings. Is that in the thing? Let me see if I can get the incompatible mods here. I don't know where I saved them. Incompatible mods. Ah, here we are. Yay. So, Fun Road Archie 2. Goodbye. Yes, I'll have that on. Oh yeah, I turned them all off. What I'm going to do is I've turned most of them off. Now before I carry on, oh yeah, I need that one on. I need to make sure was moving mod. Maybe. Need check. Read my descriptions. Right. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Right. I need network extensions to transfer. Is that transport or I'd say that might be transport. Is it transport? Mm-hmm. Oh no, it'd be mod. We got move it 2.7. Aha! Okay, it is compatible with move it. Fair enough. 2.107. Okay, Harmony 2.2.2. Here we are. But decal pot fix. Oh, that's it. That works. Let's load a game. Let's just load a game. I just want to see it. Now, I want to do the deep freeze because that was the last time I was on there. Because when it happened. So, if I load that one, it might crash, or I don't know, because it took. I turned every single mod off. I literally turned every single one off and just put the one that I want on most. So we'll see. I don't know what. Surely something's gotta be causing that out of range error. I know the money mod will work. The what's real civil engineer play it. Money mod on. I know the traffic manager works. So I know that'll work. I know the pedestrian one will probably work as well. Because it's just pedestrians. Oh. We'll see if it works on this one because I know I can deal this one. I'd much rather test it on the last one I've done. Do you remember these series that I did on here? Yo, hello. I'm just testing the mods. I have to turn most of them off because I know that there's something broken that keeps coming out of our range error. I've turned them all off and I only take the ones that I know work. And if it still doesn't work, well, you know, we'll just have to keep trying. Okay, we know that one is okay. Okay, ready for it? Now we're going to play. Look. big. And this is what I keep getting. This is what I can't play. Hello, what's up here? Good try turning off the UK road. Maybe that. No, but it can't be because I haven't got any on there. Or maybe it is. I could always check the code, right? I know that one's okay, that's that. Those two are the only ones that are there. So it can't be anything else. But the others are creating code. I have got something, So, how? Just create a new game, hey? It's on something. Well, let's not. I'm not going to because I don't need to. I'll just test and see if it works. So I can now safely say that I'm not going to be playing it. Did not ask you to close the game, you stupid thing. Close the window. When I say close, that means close, you stupid nit. Yeah, that ain't gonna work. Right, okay. Lisa test it. I might play it for the memes, just so I can get to have a look at these. It still needs a lot of work. So I hope you enjoyed tomorrow. I'll be finishing off Lake and I'll be up at 7 a.m. in the morning, but I will be live streaming at 8 a.m. to play Lake. We're gonna get the last two endings of Lake. And then we'll see what time we got left. I'm hoping to do that in the first 3 hours of the morning. If not, I will run over if I have to run over. Hopefully then I'll start to the frequency. But also I have planned to play Ghost Watchers with my sister and her friend. So it all depends. So we'll see what tomorrow brings, but we're definitely playing Bane Lake. Hope you enjoyed this stream, and I'll see you tomorrow. Stay cool, stay hydrated, and good night. Bye, Twitch! Bye!